And we begin match number 9 here in round 3. Riot Crew getting their mobility bonus. Ending up on top of the charge station, but not balanced. That, however, will give them some points. That's going to put Blue Alliance ahead. 18 and Riot Crew jumping clear into the sky off of that ramp. I think we're going to see a lot of that during the course of this season. Teams just seeing how far they can get out into the midfield off of the charge station. Nevertheless, the focus here is on scoring. The highest scoring team will take the win. They will move on to match number 12. The lowest scoring team, unfortunately, will be heading home. 17-68, Neshoba looks like they're hung up down in their loading zone. That means 11-53 is going to have a hard time picking up game pieces and getting around them. We'll hope that they can overcome that. Here comes 11-53. They've got a cube. Let's see if they can score it. Blue Alliance had the lead earlier. Let's see if they can continue to do it. One robot down. 11-53 coming back out. See if they can pick up a game piece to get it scored. 23-70 has got a game piece stuck on the robot, which means that they cannot pick up a game piece to score it until they can relieve themselves of that. And there is a piece of polycarb sitting on the floor here now. Blue Alliance right now looking like they are running away with the match. We're getting to 40. However, we're not done because remember, now that 1768 is back in, that's certainly going to change things in terms of the scoring potential for Blue Alliance to make it even higher. Red Alliance has an opportunity to pull ahead if they can get all three robots balanced on the charge station, and Blue Alliance does not, but there's Riot Crew up already. Here comes 1768 and a show, but oh no, and they will fall off. Let's see if there's enough room for them to get off. Maybe they can get some help from 1153 Walpole. They do. We got three robots on for Red. Will there be three robots on and balance for Blue? And it looks like there very well may be. 3, 2, 1, and that is going to do it. On the board right now, it looks very blue. But the referees are doing their final tabulations. We will find out in a few moments which alliance is going to be moving on to match number 12 and which team is going to be heading home. And we're going to find out right now which alliance moves on, which alliance goes home. Blue Alliance is going to be the winner. That's Blue Alliance, so that means that they will be moving on to match number 12 in the lower bracket. And that also means that the Red Alliance team will be heading home. That is 2370 iBots, 125 Neutrons, and your Red Alliance captain, team 166, Chop Shop.
Promise that you'll never find another like me.